The third El Gouna Film Festival has opened its curtains with more than 200 movie stars and filmmakers making an appearance on the red carpet. On the spotlight of the event was Canadian-Egyptian star Mina Masoud, best known for playing the lead role in the recent Disney remake of Aladdin.
This is really the whole point of a festival like this, to show the rest of the world how much talent and how much our film industry has grown and continues to be an international landscape. We celebrate American films, but we're also celebrating films from the North African and Middle Eastern region. And it's my hope that festivals like this can show the world how much talent, ambition, and execution that we have.
84 films representing a total of 41 different countries will be showcased throughout the 9-day-long event. Some of them have also traveled to film festivals in Toronto, Venice, and San Sebastian. With most of the films being screened in the MENA region for the first time, as well as the world premieres expected, the aim is to put the festival on the international map.
Every year we present something different, we add something that we didn't have the year before. We try to invite different films every year, the freshest of the world productions. We also invite different guests to give masterclasses and panel discussions and workshops. We collaborate with different organizations, international like the UNICEF, for example, this year. We're working hard, we're trying to catch up with the world and to put ourselves with very solid steps on the map.
We need festivals like this in the Arab region and the Middle East. Why? Because we are in favor of promoting cinema. Also, it gives us some hope. As you can see, there are many young people working at this festival.
This edition will also honor big names of Arab cinema, including Palestinian director and producer Mai Masri, who received at the opening ceremony a Career Achievement Award for her lifelong dedication to cinema.
Despite being one of the newest film festivals in the region, El Gouna Film Festival has been dubbed the Cannes of the Middle East. Not only is it bringing emerging talent to the spotlight, but it's also allowing Hollywood and local filmmakers to unite and share experiences at a time when cultural exchanges are in need. Dalin Hassan, Euronews, Egypt.